Regarding the conversation about encryption and the government's need to encrypt data, just a thought. Verizon can push an app to my phone without my consent and prevent me from removing it. An example, a system level app like SIM Toolkit. For years, there was an NFL app that I was prevented from removing. So why couldn't they push a piece of monitoring software to the phone also without my knowledge or consent? I would think this would be possible with a court order. Certainly. Is creating a backdoor about listening to chatter amongst known malicious actors, or is it about listening to all conversations?
Yeah, and I think that's what Greg's saying is, look, if you just need to get the bad guys, you could get a warrant. And would it be okay then to go to the ISP of the bad guy? Now, this is different than the Sutherland Springs case. This is when you're surveilling someone. They don't know that they're being surveilled. This is not an after the fact situation. But could you say, like, hey, push an app and give us their data stream? And in fact, that's what a lot of this NSA surveillance that Edward Snowden's revelations unveiled was, the bulk collection of that, because a lot of times it was difficult to identify one account. But if you did bulk collection, you might start to build the pieces of somebody they were surveilling. That's why they wanted the bulk collection, because it's not as easy sometimes as being able to say, hey, Verizon, there's this one person with that account. Can you push something to their phone? But I have to say, this is the kind of thinking that I think is going to have to happen. And the debates around privacy should happen around this rather than trying to break math. Just, you know, trying to put a backdoor encryption. And I want to get back into that discussion at some point, because the last few shows we've kind of assumed that most of you have followed this over the years with us. And so we have some new listeners who are like, well, wait a minute, you're saying this and I don't know why that's true. We want to talk about the fact that putting a backdoor in encryption just really doesn't work. Like it's going to not, it's math. Anybody, you can't make math illegal. You can't stop people from using math. Anyway, that's the short version of it. I do want to dig into that a little more, but not, instead of putting a backdoor in encryption, let's talk about other ways that you can find out what criminals are doing so that you can catch them.